I think when CT originally met me, he was thinking I was very mysterious.
I think mostly what she was thinking was, okay, I met this guy, he's kind of cute, you know, I was going through a lot, I know he's not gonna be good for me.
From his point of view, why things went south was definitely, he believed that I was career first driven and believed that I failed him when he needed me the most.
So he kind of hates me now because I dumped him, let's be honest. It's like, career first, let's be honest, I got a lot going on right now. We had a moment, leave it at that. Don't turn it into something it's not, you know.
I think now that we're here, I think CT is excited to have me as a partner. I think we've done this before on the duel, on Exes 1, and now we're on Exes 2.
And now that we're here, I guess I'll put up with him for now. But if he stops putting on me, I'm out of here. I'm not doing this again. Yeah, I think it was a good thing that, you know, we didn't dive into the white picket fence. You know, nowadays, what, since 2006? I just keep showing up.